Namaste. Governments and health experts around the world have requested us to stay at home and not venture out. Yet, I hear about people not taking it seriously. I even saw videos of people playing cricket in these times. I'm sure everyone feels like playing and meeting their friends. But this is really harmful for the nation right now. We shouldn't mistake this lockdown for a holiday. Please remember, we the people are the oxygen and coronavirus the fire. The only way to stop this virus from claiming more lives is by cutting off its oxygen supply, which means not stepping out of our homes. The least we can do to honor these brave doctors, nurses, and others fighting this war is to follow their instructions. My family and I haven't met our friends for the last 10 days, and we will continue to do so for the next 21 days. See this as an opportunity to spend quality time with your family. Save yourself, the community, our country, and the whole world from this virus. Thank you.